How do you measure an eternity? How much value is there in nearly 2 decades of an immortal man's life? Even after we parted ways, I never uprooted the part of myself that Zavala planted in my chest. It still grew, thrived. The daughter I raised was raised by him too, in a way. In the lessons he taught me, in the parts of me he changed forever. Just like I changed him.